I'm Dr. Anup Kumar. Welcome to my YouTube channel Farmees. In this video, I'm going to explain you the alligation principle which is applied in the four different component systems. Basically, we cannot say it is a four components of system, but the four different strength systems in which one strength is need to be prepared. So without wasting much time on the weighted means and all these things, you can check my previous videos in which I have explained the all basic things about what is weighted means and how it has been calculated. So we can also prove by means of the weighted mean principles the allegation is correct or not. So first example I am going to take: how will you prepare 500 ml of 35% alcohol from 70, 40, 30 and 20% of the alcohol is given. So how can you solve this equation? So first, what are the given percentage? Whenever you are going to solve it, given percentage, you should write it in the and 20. What is the required strength we have to prepare? We have to prepare 35%. So the 35% lies in between. So next important part is we have to choose a perfect combination. Which combination is taken? So there are four different types of the combinations. So one combination is 70 and 20 combination, another 70 into 30 combination, another one is 40-30 combination, 40-20 combinations. So it's depend upon you what different combinations is taken. So I am taking this 70 and 20 combination and 40 and 30 combinations. So what is the combinations from 70-20? If we are cross verify it and calculating the parts, how much quantity of parts required of 70% is 15. So how it is calculated, check it once again. -20 = 15 parts. Okay, so next part we are taking is this combinations. This one is the next combination is 70 - 35 is how much? 35 parts. Okay, then the next combination is this 40 - 35 is 5 parts. So next part is, see here you can write in front of it is 35 - 30 = 5. So how many total parts are there? Total parts are 15 + 5 + 5 + 35 = 60. So in weighted mean principles, how we apply this weighted mean principle? Weighted mean principle is calculated by what are the different proportion of each percentage alcohol. So let's check how it is being calculated. So 70% of alcohol require how many parts? 15. Okay, 40% of alcohol require how many parts? 5. So it is being calculated from here. 30% of alcohol requires how many parts? 5. So 20% of alcohol requires how many part? 35% part. 20% of alcohol require how many part? 35. So let's check. This is the total parts, weighted parts, total weighted parts, how much is 1500 200. So the 30% alcohol require five parts. So how many total part? 150 total parts, weighted part. So 20% require 35 parts. How much total is is 700 parts. So what are the different total weighted parts? Are these are 0, 0, 2, 3, 7, 1, and this one is 2100 is the total weighted parts. Okay, now friends, how can we check this one is correct or not? So percentage strength is equal to total weighted parts divided by total parts. So it comes out to be 2100 divided by how many total parts, calculated parts, 15, 5, so we have calculated is 60. Yes, check this value, 35 is same as that of the required percentage. So in this way we can check